Okay. We're going to start putting this thing together now. It requires a half inch, 7/16 inch. Of course, I got some things that's a little bit more faster than that, but we're going to start putting it together. Directions. Got two holes in it right here. They say put it in this hole. And they're gonna line up in that hole. No, it's gotta go that way. Okay. First, it's got to have a nut on the inside. About halfway, they say. We'll adjust it up later on. Alright. Now, bring this rod on up. I'll be a son of a gun. There we go. Now, run it back the other way. They also want another one on this side of it. They could have done this better, different. Now they're saying, gotta get the spring. Give me a pair of pliers. You gonna do all that now? spring stout. Don't be it. Try with a Phillips one. Got that on. Now let's see. Did they provide you with a thing for it? No. They did not provide you. Yeah, they did. I guess he wanted me to use this thing. That's what happens when you don't read the directions all the way, I guess. Okay. This. This. This and this. Okay. Now we gotta put this on. Got a little pin for it. Piss on. Get another bolt put over here on this side. Bottom and the axle. We're gonna take this all out. Put it in this last one, get more tongue length. That's done. Now they're starting to put the wheels on. Okay. Brackets here. They go on. So, like a duck. They're saying two washers on it with an outside washer. I knew that was going to be messed up. They said two washers on one side. I put three of them on there. My bag. Now that still ain't gonna line up. Their axle ain't quite long enough.